Now we're talking business.
Hi and welcome to the concert hall in Gothenburg. First of all, please make sure that you have turned annotations on so you can see the extra text info we add about this clip. You will find the annotations button on your lower right corner of the YouTube player. And now, this is a quick look of last Friday's event where Gothenburg Symphony's music director Gustavo Dudamel unveiled the three new artworks which were created after the visions and ideas of Maestro Dudamel himself.
Well, we're very happy to be here with you, Gustavo. We're really happy about you being a part of this, and it's very nice to have you on board on the creative process for our last three pictures.
Gothenburg Symphony has, during the last 2 years, produced 9 artworks with the message, "Go wherever the music takes you, just sit tight."
Do you have any favorite of those old pictures?
I think all of them are amazing. It's really futuristic, something like that.
Just toss it.
I think it's energy, it's power.
Do you come to mind any special piece of music?
Firebird.
Or did you have the Firebird, of course.
This was beautiful because we were talking about what is balance, what means a perfect balance, how the men can fly, mm-hmm. you know, how mm-hmm. we arrive to fly. Mm-hmm. I think this looks like the eternity, the freedom.
Is this you, that chair?
I think, you know, it's beautiful to see the birds fly, because you never know who is the leader. The sun in the Alpine Symphony is very Strauss. It's very Beethoven. It's very Stravinsky.
Cheers to Gustavo for a great teamwork on this one.
Thank
great
you.
Inspiration.
Amazing.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Skål.
The pictures, each one with a greeting from Maestro Dudamel himself, will be auctioned on eBay during March and April 2010. And the benefit will go to Gothenburg Symphony's work with the new music school El Sistema Hammarkullen here in Gothenburg. See text info below about the auction. Thanks for watching. Please check out our YouTube channel for more music and interviews. Bye.